Here's a recap of the two ball dummy tricks tutorial. Starting off with dummying for two and one hand combos. One hand throw straight up. The other hand dummies. Make sure your elbow is relaxed, that you're not like this. Unless you want to, in which case you can do it like this. Your arm kept parallel. But if you're doing it low, you only need to move from your elbow. If you want to go higher, you use your whole arm. If it's easy on one side, try the other side. Going high. And opening. Next, dummying for two and one hand phantom. Throw the ball outwards in a nice arc, and if you do that smoothly, your elbow at rest, dummy with your hand. And try it bigger. And the other side. There's also a reverse. So instead of trying to throw it out, we're going to throw the ball in. So throwing the ball from the outside inwards, dummy with it. Small with your elbow relaxed, or bigger if you want. And you can try combinations. Back in. Out, up, in, and so on. So you've got that, now do it on the wrong side. Your hand underneath when it's throw. And just don't need the straight line. And as well as throwing from the other, from underneath your arm, you can throw from over your arm. As well as doing with your elbow relaxed, you do with your arm parallel to the ground, and the ball is released in front of your elbow. If you want to make it harder, you can point at the ball you've released, or stare at the empty hand. For all versions. And with the arm parallel, it's really hard. Oh. You can also try a trick catch with the ball you throw. Like this. Throwing the ball backwards with your hand catch easily. And you can turn a little bit to give yourself more room to adjust. Or a different trick catch. And a little trick throw. So, like that. with your arm coming around in a nice arc and releasing at the end of a nice arc.
And let's